All right, what's going on, guys? Trev back again, here to bring you another video. This one's going to be doing a sort of reaction review for the trailer of the second season of Netflix's Black Summer. Alright, and so this is actually just coming up pretty soon, June 17th. So we basically have a week left here. Sounds like they might have waited until Fear the Walking Dead ended, because that's ending actually this weekend. And then Black Summer will be hitting next week, which is June the 17th. So it's just interesting timing, I think, for zombie fans that, smart also, that they wait until Walking Dead's done all its stuff before they show Black Summer on Netflix. It's good because then you can watch all of Walking Dead, all of Fear, and then when Fear's done, it doesn't compete with it. You get to see Black Summer. So it's been a little while since the first season of Black Summer. I think the series was supposed to have season two last year, but it ended up getting pushed back another year for this release next a little bit after next week here for June 17th. But if you guys haven't seen my reviews, I did like the first season of Black Summer. I did think it was really good, really well done. And so I am looking forward to seeing the second season. There were a few parts there in the first season that sort of felt like maybe they were kind of video game-esque a little bit near the end. But I feel like people who like the zombie apocalypse genre, we all know about that anyway. Like most of us have played like Call of Duty Zombies or something, or some kind of different Resident Evil or some kind of different zombie game at this point. So it's sort of a little bit familiar. But apparently the first season was very well received. It was very popular, and it actually did really well in the UK. Which is pretty cool. I guess people in the UK, and it's true, they do like Shaun of the Dead style or something like that. They love their zombies in the UK. They really like, for some reason, they love zombies, they love Walking Dead, they love Black Summer, and I concur. So we have the trailer here. We'll go ahead and watch it through and give our thoughts.
The thing is, I'm somebody else now. I'm trapped in this. My life has one meaning, and it's her. No one else. I had no choice. Everything's different now.
I know a place. I could get you there. Trust me.
If we get stuck out here, we're gonna freeze.
You have no chance. You're outgunned and outnumbered. I'm gonna kill everyone in that house.
Left anymore.
We can go to the airstrip.
And go where?
Somewhere else.
You gotta move.
I'm gonna get on that plane, I promise you. No matter what, do not let them take you alive.
Oh man, pretty damn cool, dudes. I don't know. I like it. I like the. It's cool because it's got to be different from everything we've seen, up until now. And getting to see the winter time in a zombie apocalypse is really something that it really hasn't been done. I think Walking Dead. Well, they did like the storm. They did one episode with zombies in the wintertime, but they had to like do that in a soundstage because they filmed during the summertime in like Georgia, so it's definitely no snow when they do theirs. And I can't think of any other movie. There's like Dead Snow with like Nazi zombies, which is pretty funny, but it's like a comedy, right? It's not something you take seriously, but this looks really cool. It looks a little bit more, it is a serious kind of style, but from the first season, and it looks like the second season will be the same thing. It's very fast-paced, right? So it's not like, the zombies you're seeing here are not your typical slow zombies. And it looks like now, such as a little bit of the case near the end of the first season, the most dangerous thing to people is people, that kind of idea. Hunter be hunted, something like this. And it is such that in a zombie apocalypse, people pretty quickly turn on each other after, you know, everything that's happened and them struggling to survive. It looks like they're held up in a house there at one part, and somebody wants to take the house from them or wants to and has them outgunned or something, is kind of warning them to stand down or they're going to come in, that kind of deal. And it looks like they're not going to do that. So I have to think back and remember, you know, some of the characters look familiar to me. I remember the lead female and her daughter. I remember that from the first season, but some of the others too, I'll have to kind of watch back this season. There'll probably be a recap thing at the beginning of the first episode, the premiere for season two, and kind of catch us up, because it has been a little while since we saw that first season. But zombies in snow, kind of fast zombies, not the typical kind of slower zombies. A lot of fun, and the visuals look good. Like the explosion there at the end, the air, plane coming overhead or whatever that was. And it looks really cool. So check it out if you guys are interested. June 17th, we'll definitely do a review of the premiere episode for season two, and then we may do some more. If you're new here and you don't want to miss the premiere review, then definitely subscribe at the bottom. Thank you guys for all your years of support, and I'll see you again soon for another video. As always, this is Trev. And I'm saying peace. Later, guys. See you soon. Mm-hmm.